Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan one of them. My focus can show me where the part is. Okay. There's the power cell. I can tag it in my focus display. That'll help. I'll have to detach it before the machine goes down. Okay, got the parts for the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting invaluable data.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I could use this igniter if I find more places with fire gleam.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
That symbol. You said this is where Hades was tested?
A proving lab. A pit for the trial and error of destruction and rebirth.
Place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Well, this is familiar. Making my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
My pullcaster might come in handy here. There's nothing for my pollcaster to latch onto. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. It's locked, but there's some kind of device next to it. That did it. Above me. What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here. This console shut down. Focus can help here. I wonder if my folk... my focus. Here. Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
What I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal lag.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, you love this world so damn much, but no one in it. I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Logic bombs off. Here it comes, far as Z-nuts.
Just keep being the best at what you do, Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz. It's where my mama's grave. Yeah, she was religious.
Travis was wrong. Elizabeth was trying to make sure life had a future. She cared about everyone.
Well, I'm not so sure. The exceptional walk, a path of solitude, Eloy. As you and I are well aware of.
There's another panel up there that I should be able to pull open. I'll have to climb higher to reach it. jump. But if I glide... to the door from here. Ah, water in my boots. There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. What's in here? There's another locked door. What's that console next to it?
Balls, dude! How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, cause I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank! Sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now. But see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels, how about you type in that transmit code? There you go. And that's all of it? Cool. Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. Check what my focus sees, maybe. Maybe I should check my data points. Go. Oh.
deal's off, Tilda. Zero... Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident... You tried to steal Gaia. I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems. I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this? Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. But what if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have Apollo to remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you. Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo. Thank you. Let's speak again before... Goodbye, Tilda.
Elizabeth sounded sad at the end. I think this was personal.
Indeed.
There's the door. Getting close. Should be able to glide over. Huh? Okay, so much for the flooded maze. I made it.
Then proceed.
As long as this door works.
Hold for identity scan.
Looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp up here, too. I hope the water hasn't corroded anything I need.
Let them back up. Start looking.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Hey, powering it up? That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
Well, at least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this Recluse Spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes, get to it.
Okay. I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
I need to detach the cable from the arm's coupling.
Hades 0312 vessel corroded. Data lost.
The water looks like it destroyed them. Data lost. All of them. You don't suppose... Gaia 2? If I can free the cable from the coupling, the arm ought to come down.
Let's hope you haven't damaged it.
Yeah, well, now that it's down, I should be able to access that pod. two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. He barely expected us.
Useless without subfunctions, but there are subfunctions out there.
The original ones, scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
What I do. A good one. If it works.
You found Minerva, but it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the subfunctions, but one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
When she's conscious, she helps me find the other subfunctions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, well. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
You, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. Okay. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please, step inside.
Looks promising. Beta. Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
Something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself, a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric!
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh! No hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun. You think I can't hit you there?
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the processor down? I gotta use that console to make it drop
I gotta
more.
Tell you.
He's too close. I won't
this
make it.
This is hard! This kill's all mine.
There. Now I can break the cover and hold the thing up.
That's not gonna help you, girl.
Another one down.
What are you up to? Not the same. Feeling. Hurt. Hey.
Here we go.
Come on! Shoot at me! Not that rig! Yes. That's supposed to be a weapon! Gonna help, girl. Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem.
Yeah, that
You feel alive!
Have all the fun.
Was that? Me killing what you wanted dead? What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh?
Spectres, search.
There's a current. It's heading for an exit. Might be a way under. Or those specters. I better stay out of their sight.